Well, what can I say? This is what I would call true decaf coffee. Forgetting to put the freaking coffee in the filter. Oh my god.